Yeah, let's go. Okay, we go just inside. Okay, small step. And on the second step, you accelerate with the ball. Once again, yeah, small step, right foot. Good. When you're going back, just walk back, okay? Just walk back. Left foot this time. Sprint. Okay, so short, 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 and sprint. Okay, if you do twice, two right foot, two left foot, then let's start on the outside. Okay, outside right foot, twice. Just walk back. When you're going back, just walk back. Right foot again. Okay. Just slow to the first cone. Okay, do many touches as you can. Then sprint to the last cone with the ball. If you finish on your outside foot, then we're going to infront. Okay, infront. Okay, infront is here. Okay, infront. Okay, let's go. Third time, so let's do inside, okay, inside again. If you finish all and you still have time, just start with your inside foot again. Okay, just slow, and sprint. Yeah. Okay, next one, you need two person, okay? You have two players, okay? So
okay, watch, go.
Hand. Okay, Han will pass the ball to me, then he will go round, then I will pass the ball to the first cone, and he needs to get the ball as soon as he can, then turn with your inside over your foot and pass the ball to me. Okay, so we do two inside, two right side, two left foot. Okay, first inside, then we go outside, then we go cross over, then we step over. Okay, so I'll show you. Yeah, pass the ball. You start from here.
Yeah, the first one.
Okay, on the first cone, he passed the ball to me. Yeah. Turn around and I pass the ball, he passes inside and pass. One on the right side, one on the left side. Good. Okay. Did you see? Okay, so we're all do over here. Okay, this time outside, turn. Yes, turn. So outside and pass inside. Good. Outside, pass inside. Turn. Good. Okay. Okay, if you do twice each leg, then we will go to we go step over. Okay, so hand will do step over and we step over and pass the ball. Good, good turn.
Yes.
Okay. One time. Last time was crossover. This time, step over. Okay, step over. So we move to 10 steps. You can take little break between. Okay. So now he moved to second stage outside turn. Okay, make sure next time you just step over, turn, and go. Okay? You can actually stop the ball, okay? Hand is good, so he doesn't need to stop the ball and cross over. But if you struggle, you can stop the ball and cross over, move one side, and pass the ball you're inside your foot. Thank you. Okay, step over. Okay, this time. Okay, make sure you step over, then using other side of foot, come out and pass the ball. Okay, that's the key. Okay, so you feint to one side, then move other side and pass the ball. Okay, hopefully you guys catching up. We are moved to about 15 steps. Okay, 15 steps. Okay. If you finish inside then outside now, okay? Do stretching between. If the ball is like slow and you have time, check your shoulder before you get the ball. Okay, so you know how much space you have. Turn left, just one more step over turn, but just you just do your pace. Okay, it's a 20 minute drill, you still have 10 minutes, okay, 10 minutes left, okay? So just do your pace, okay, but just keep doing it, okay, keep doing it. Okay, I'm finishing in about 11 minutes, but you still have 9 minutes, okay? Keep going in. If one person finish, the other person can do it, okay?
Yeah, new. That's right.
So this is my turn.
Yeah, ask it, ask it.
Okay.
Inside, yeah.
Cross over, no!
Step over. No. Cross over.
Yes!
Yes, yes. Oh,
come on!
Good, good.
Yes.
Go, yes.
Yeah, come on, last. Yes.
Come on, yes.
Good. Two more. Yeah.
Last one, last one, last one.
Yeah. Okay. Please, one more.
It's your time.
Okay. Inside, yeah, good. Good hand. Come on. Yes.
Yeah, you're wrong time, yeah.
Come on, go. Yes, come on. Go. I'm done. Good. I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay, last five, okay, keep going.
Yes!
Come on, touch over. Yeah, good.
Go, come on.
Yes. 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 Okay, 4 minutes left. Okay, keep going. Okay, if you finish, have a drink. Come on. Yeah, Josh here. Ah, Josh here. Huh? Okay, if you finish, okay, start juggling. Okay, start on your foot. Okay, make sure take out your water bottle, okay, with you when you start, okay? Surely one of you at the moment just running to the home and get a water and come back, huh? So get your water before you start. Leave it with you. My computer. Okay, if you're still cold, okay, then you're not doing hard as you can. Okay, it doesn't matter whatever weather you are in. Okay, you should be sweating and your heart is pumping at the moment. Okay, if you do juggling, okay, on your feet, then try to go overhead every time. Okay, go overhead higher. Okay, next 5 minutes, okay, keep going. 5 minutes. Okay, setting up next drill now. Okay, we do first touch variation with pass. Okay, so we just need one ball. So one passer just start from this red cone and other person start between the cones. Okay, so we start with so control the ball on the inside of the right foot, okay, and pass the ball your left foot. Okay, if you control the ball on your left foot, okay, pass the ball on your right foot. Okay, so okay, ready, so touch the ball, hit left and pass, good. Okay, if you do 10, okay, switch. Okay, even your passer, okay, you have to move to side to side. Okay. Okay, this time you just control the ball on your right side first. Okay, and open and pass the ball on your right side. Okay, so then make sure I'll show you here. Yeah, good. And pass. This is the left foot. Okay, don't go to the ball, okay? In hurry. Okay, wait on ball. When ball come, okay, just okay, right bottom of you, then control the ball and move. Good. Will you show the other angle? Okay, make sure key is when you control the ball, your assist foot always have to near the ball. Okay, when both your assist foot away from the ball, okay, it's always hard to control. Even you control the ball, okay, it's hard to do next action. Okay, so make sure you always quick feet, move the feet, and when you control the ball, your assist foot have to be near the ball. Okay? Okay, this time control the ball on your outside of your foot. Okay, your outside of foot. The ball is coming. You touch the ball on your outside and pass. Okay, same foot. Okay. Different angle. Okay, same principle here. Okay, your assist foot always close to the ball or close to the other leg, so you can control and go with the ball. Okay, have a drink. Okay, this time we go solo foot, okay, solo foot. This time when boys come in, okay, you put your right foot, we go using both feet, okay, boys come in, move the ball on the left foot, and pass the ball, okay? So move the ball, and pass, okay? Move the ball, and pass. Okay, move the ball, and pass. Okay, ready? Ready? Go. Oh! Focus. Okay, pass it, don't be hurry, okay? Just do slow. Give us time for him. Get ready. Shit. And give us good service. Okay, this time we go on the side twice, okay? So
when ball come in,
when ball come in, you come here, you come one more time and pass the ball. When you pass the ball?
Here?
Here. Then do it on the left foot, then right foot and pass. Okay, just go on the outside. So you go past, side, and pass. Come in, side, pass. Come in, side, pass. Side, pass. Go. Side, pass. Side, pass. Okay, change. Okay, this time simple, okay? Yeah, you can. So, you can simple, okay? Move the ball and pass. Move the ball and pass. Okay, move the ball and pass. Okay? Okay.
Okay, go.
Go to wide, okay? Twice, okay? So you go. Okay. Go, go. Okay, pass. Okay, change. Okay, have a drink. Okay, we will start last drill. Okay, we do each ball trapping. Okay, so I threw the ball to Han, and Han start with inside, finally back. Okay. Okay, we're inside, okay? Then I always go.
Other angle.
Okay, do 10 or 20. Good. Then we go side, okay? Control your side using both feet. Get control and pass. Get control and pass. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, next one, chest. Okay, chest. Okay. Only 5 minutes. Okay, 5 minutes. Left.
Good pass, good pass. No handball. High ball.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
Can nearly finish, nearly finish. Okay, last one is the header. Okay, last one is the header. So, we start with normal header. Okay, normal header. Okay, so when you header, you call bounce, chest, or head. Okay, so when you bounce, you just bounce the header, the ball, and go to throw, and chest, and you just header to chest, and head, or overhead, okay, you header higher, okay, so he can.
Okay, we're just catching now. Okay, with half. Okay, well done. Stretching wherever you need. feet. Them boys, okay? Check your gear, okay? Don't leave until last session, okay? Next session, just do it now, okay? Do it now. Okay, mold the grass if you need to.